girl that I'm about to sing with, she is so beautiful, like inside and out. And I met her on a show Idol that I was on 10 years ago here. She has this beautiful little girl now. She's got an awesome husband, awesome career. I got a career going on. It's so funny, those, you know, kids, those 12 kids on Idol, like, we never knew, you know, that anything would happen, so. Woo! Oh my goodness, I'm totally, I know, right? Dr. Phil in here right now, it's awesome. But, or I'm getting Dr. Phil by myself, that's amazing. But anyway, this girl, I love her voice, and I'm so trying to be a part of her career. What she wants to do. She's got such a beautiful voice. I'm gonna introduce you right whenever she comes in. I'm singing the first verse, but this is a, who is a Whitney Houston fan, y'all? I was devastated because that's like, you know, someone from my generation I used to listen to, and like her and Mariah, I remember when they did that song for the Prince of Egypt, and I love that song. I was like, oh my God, it's Mariah and Whitney at the same time. It's like an orgasm. I don't even know what to say about it. It's amazing. So, anyway, we're going to sing that song for you tonight. I can't wait for y'all to see one of my special guests for tonight, but this is called When You Believe. I don't know, I'm taking it. Thank you.